have that one AoE.
Yeah, I'ma see if I can start it over again and see if I can like kill all the mobs. Hopefully everything goes. Breathing you in and I want you out. Finding our truth in a hope. Like, dude, they're just hitting me so hard, it's terrifying.
I was like, getting hit 10k. Like a stolen dream, opening skies with your broken keys. No one can blind us any longer.
Ah! Like one screw up, and if they just stun you, you're fucked.
Yep.
Ah! Boss one, okay. I'm taking down my first boss. Let's do it. Aw, oh, man. My health is just fluctuating right now. I think I can probably do it. Man, Ghoulish is helping me so much right now.
I only have those titles on fucking ES.
Yeah, but the thing is, guess what? After you kill the boss, your defense just gets shredded afterwards, dude. The debuff. Oh man, this is gonna be so hard. They're hitting me so hard. Man, my health just keeps fluctuating. I think I can probably do it. I just have to just play it safe. Like, how much? It's like 9 minutes. 9 minutes on this defense buff, man. Yeah, I don't want to do that.
Well,
Tash, you're probably going to get fucked.
65 shield or 65 relic.
I don't know. You're probably going to have to pull something off. Lead sword? Shield? Maybe? Yeah, probably. Oh, yeah, the shield that takes off negativity, right?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so you can probably cleanse that. Wait.
Oh, I know. I can't use a shield.
Why not?
I have a DS and an AM.
Wait, what happened to your warlord?
It's 70.
So you don't... Oh, shoot.
It's not 75 anymore.
What? What do you mean? Like, dude,
you
look at
gather
my
them all.
Gather my ass! What are you
gather
talking about?
Motherfucker.
No! Look at this! Bruh!
I can't!
If I gather all of them, I'm dead. I'm dead.
Exactly.
I'm dead. I'm still doing it in quick time. I'm gathering a decent amount, man. I'm gathering a decent amount. I'm still making quick time. Woo!
Quick times,
9 minutes. What? No, because I'm redoing it. See, I'm at the second boss there.
Alright. What is your character's name?
James?
Okay, just name. Alright, party actually. Thank you.
Oh my god, I just got hit for like 14k, almost 15k.
Now doing the bosses on this one will be much harder.
I don't know, I think it is possible because...
Well, I'm with this character.
If people use probably like Vit Nucleuses, they can probably have a better time doing
like
this.
Let's see.
Because
this character is plus 10. Oh wait, no, I gotta take that off. Are you using Runway?
No, I'm not using any Runway.
Okay.
Fuck Runway, man.
Yeah, just making sure.
Nah. I'm just using my normal costumes that I normally use.
Good.
I don't like Runway, bro. Runway is
I don't either.
It's just too strong, man.
Yes, oh my god.
It just takes away the fun out of the game when everybody just wears
and let alone when everyone looks the fucking same.
Yeah, everybody's just running around in just full Runway costumes.
It's like, y'all got no fucking style, bitches.
It's
like, what the stats? This is like, go fuck yourself.
Use the normal costumes,
yeah?
Like, I use my normal costumes and I still beat people, you know? Like, yeah, it has perks. It gives you extra health and everything, but come on, dude.
Extra health, extra defense.
Yeah, that's why...
That damage reduction was the main thing that made me be like...
defense.
And I'm out.
Each piece of costumes give you, like, so much hit rate and defense.
Mm-hmm.
It just gives you, like, that extra edge over the other person. It's just... If you don't get it, then you're basically sitting ducks a little bit. But I'm not too worried. Like, I believe in my characters.
Mm-hmm.
I just play without it. I don't care what people say or whatever. They kill me, they kill me. It's whatnot. But I just wish Runway wasn't a thing.
I wish Runway didn't exist.
Exactly. They just put it in and just kind of fucked the game a little bit.
It's so not needed.
Oh, I'm at the third boss, Tosh. I just need to beat this dude and I'm in the clear. But what about the Scorpion boss is gonna be a problem too. Oh my lord. I forgot about her. She's gonna be some problems right here. Because that Reflect is somewhat kinda... Oh no! Ah! Oh no, I died! No, bro! No! Ah, no! Oh.
The thing about Shell.
Oh my god. And this video is down the drain a little bit.
I do not have it. Goodbye, minus 20% physical.
I wonder if I should get like island buff, or that would just be cheating. You think? It's basically like candy, so I don't know.
Yeah, but it's worse for mage.
Oh, I mean, man.
Depends. It really depends. Got the old school fucking tower right here. Recall, so both fucking shits are on.
This woman used Reflect. Like, I'm fighting the Scorpion boss at the moment right now. I'm clutching this out. I need to be careful. I don't want to one shot myself.
I'm not evading enough.
Ugh. Man, my HP's just fucked right now. No, 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 you bitch, don't do that to me. She just activated her reflect on me right then. I almost killed myself. Okay, I did it. I did it. Hell yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I did it.